And now to the coronavirus pandemic. Boosters specifically targeting the Omicron variant of COVID will be available early next week after the CDC gave the recommendation for the shot yesterday. Both Pfizer and Moderna have doses ready to be shipped to pharmacies and hospitals across the country. Over the last week, the U.S. is seeing an average of about 500 deaths per day due to COVID, according to Johns Hopkins.